go. This is Ezri itching from the pain medicine and loving to have her face rubbed and scratched. I'm doing much better today. It's day three.
Starting day two.
Almost.
Day two. Day two. Stop.
Sunday, November 2nd.
She's great. I just couldn't get her. That's what she needed.
That's itching. And we just ate yogurt too for the first time. So it was great. Hey, Ezri. Look at that. See, Baba? See, Baba? Hey, Ezri, do you want to get out of the crib? What was that? Do you want to get out of the crib? Do you want to sit with Mommy? Do you want to sit with Grandma? Do you want to sit with Granddad?
Bathroom's dirty.
Oh.
I think she wants to sit with Granddad.
You won't pog?
No.
You won't pog?
A little grumpy.
What do you want, little
girl? But we've
girl?
Had a line taken out of our brain, so that's kind of to be expected at this point.
Can you say bye-bye?
Can you say bye-bye to the camera? Say bye-bye? No. Okay. That's fine. We love you.
Mommy.
Where's Mom?
No.
No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No.
Get your belly button.
No. No. No.
Get your belly button. Is it you? Can I get your belly button as we? Nope. I'm going to get that belly button. Oh, you're getting me in the head. Oh, I'm going to get that belly button. Yes, you good girl. Can I have a hug? Can you give that a hug? Give me a hug. Love you.
And you've made too much stink. I don't know if I want to hug you.
Can you say bye-bye, Ezri? Bye-bye.
It's not entirely not to be unexpected.
Yeah.
After surgery.
Well, they even said that if, you know, they've had seizures, it might take a few months to trickle off.
Ezri, you see the camera? You see the camera? Yes, you do. Hey, where's your sister? Your sister? There she is. You want to give her a kiss? Oh, that's such a good girl, Ezri. All right. Yes, you're going to play?
She's going to get the yogurt off.
Get the yogurt off her head? Yes, that's good. Be gentle. That's good. There you go. That's a good girl. And this is
fourth day.
This is our fourth day after the surgery at Barrow from Dr. Rekate. And Ezri had a giant hamartoma.
Your
own queen. Sessile attached to both sides of that hypothalamus. And she's recovering quite well. That's her little sister, Cass.
Good, Ezri, thank you.
Both hands for that.
Yeah, she gave the cleaning cloth and the.
Say bye bye. You want to say bye bye?
She was using it the
whole time. You say bye bye? Yeah. Oh, you go hand me the cloth?
We have PT. Is that the rocking horse? You want mommy to do it? Oh, there's the rocking horse.
Oh no, you're so doing your own.
You're cheating. You know mommy can do it for you.
Alright, mommy. Don't do any more for her.
Hey, let me see the apple. You want to do the apple? I want to hold this hand. Can you put the apple in? Can you put the apple? Where'd the apple go? Oh, good job, Ezri. You got it. You got it. Good job. Let's do the other hand. Come on. Do it. Put it in with that hand. Come on. Do it with that hand. Good job.
Yeah, our right side is a little bit lagging behind from the left side. But she is using it. We'll need quite a bit of practice and I guess PT through play. And we will be seeing PT when I get home.
Good job, Ezri.
Very good. Very good. Oh, you got two more over there.
But the last one is a teddy bear. You made the teddy bear? You gonna do the teddy bear? Oh, you're doing so well, Ezri. Oh.
Just gotta turn him just a little bit.
Just a little.
There you go. Good girl.
Good job.
Oh, time to dump it. And start over. Where is Cass? Is that your little sister? Can you give her a kiss?
No.
It's her nose. That's right. And it's her mouth. Where's her ear? On the side, yes. Can you give her a kiss? Can you give her a hug? Will you give her a hug, sweetie?
Head?
Yeah, that's her head. Very good. Will you give her a hug? Yeah, will you give her a hug? All right. You're going to do that right now. Say bye-bye to Daddy. Say bye-bye.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
No. Say bye bye. Say bye bye. Bye bye. Say bye bye.